Hello folks, let's film it this way for this once because I really want to talk to you in this video, and it's gonna be about Patreon. So it's been on my mind for a while, and also I've got a few requests from viewers to launch a Patreon, and I think I'm gonna do it now. And if you're unfamiliar with Patreon, it's a service where you can support makers. For example, NYCCNC John Saunders has one, and AVE has one, Adam Booth has one, almost anyone and everyone. And I'm also donating to a channel myself, 20 bucks a month, because I really want the content that they are providing. And so I am launching Patreon now, and if you want to see more about me and better videos from me, you can donate me, but I certainly say you don't have to donate everything. I will keep making videos just as I am right now, but if you want to donate to me, I will be able to make better videos and more videos. And actually, I've been thinking maybe I should put it the way that every single dollar or euro that is donated to me is going 100% to making the videos. So it could be arranged so that I'll be completely open with it, and maybe every month I can show you how much money I've got, and then we can decide what to do with it. For example, I can start a project with that money. I can do something. For example, on my mind for quite a while I've had to make a two-stroke engine from scratch, doing the CAD drawings and talking about how to design it and how it works and how to build it, and then I would make it. I would build a motor just for you, of course for me also, because I really would like that. But it would be such a large and time-consuming project that I would not be able to do it without your support. But with your support, if you want, I could do something like that. But I could also do many other things which you could suggest yourself. So, and I really want to be open about it, because I'm not a money kind of man. I just like to have fun, and I'm having a huge amount of fun at my workshop right now, and that's the main priority for me at the moment. I just want to do what I like to do, and I don't really care about money. And maybe greedy people is something that I dislike the most. If somebody already has too much money or more money than he can actually spend reasonably, that's the kind of person that I would not like to pay any more money. But if you want to support me, you will really get what you want. Or you will at least get something, and I will tell you what I'm gonna do with it. So if you want to support me, I will post a link to the Patreon page in the description of this video. I know this video is gonna get a lot of dislikes, and that's just fine, but I made up my mind. I think I'm gonna make the Patreon page. and let's see where that leads. And by the way, let's flip the camera around now. This is something that I've got going on right now. So it's a moped on my little dynamometer, and actually I'm about, and I have already launched a second YouTube channel, which is in Finnish for now. It's about this moped and tuning it. So basically I'm testing different things with the moped and doing a dyno run in between to see what the upgrades really do to the power curves. And I also have a lambda sensor attached to the moped. So it's pretty much a proper dynamometer at the moment. I still haven't done a single video on that, but I will soon. And that's something that I actually think I'm gonna make another Patreon account for, with the same kind of idea. Every money that I get, I'm gonna spend on this project. And you can make suggestions about what do you want me to try. But again, that would be so expensive that I cannot afford it myself. But if you want to, I can do it for you if you help me. And also, if there's interest in seeing this kind of content in English, I think I could do that channel in English as well. There are lots of motor people in Finland who would like this, but I know most Finnish people know English pretty well, so I think they could cope with the English speech. So, to sum up, let me know what would you like. Would you like the Patreon thing? And also, if you would not like the Patreon thing. And tell me about the moped project. Would you like to see that? Or would you like to see the two-stroke engine project? Or what would you like to see? And also, you can leave comments on my thinking about the Patreon and money thing as a whole thing. Do you agree or disagree with me about the whole Patreon thing and being open about all the money that I get and so on. So, okay, this is a very different kind of video than usually. And now you really get to see my ugly face. I hope some of you like that. So, I think this is all for now. Let me know what you think. And I will launch the Patreon. But again, let me know what you think about it. Okay, thanks for watching. See you.